Horry County Fire Rescue set a service milestone over the 4th of July weekend. It says it set a record for a single 24-hour shift by responding to 301 calls between 8 o'clock Monday morning and 8 o'clock on Tuesday morning. That is the first time that fire rescue crews have topped 300 calls in a single shift.